हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम टू द अनबॉक्सिंग वीडियो ऑफ दिस लीडिंग चैम्पियनशिप शटल. दिस इज़ अ पैक ऑफ सिक्स एंड आई गॉट दिस फॉर अराउंड 530 रुपीज़ फ्रॉम अमेजोन बिफोर द लॉकडाउन. बिफोर द कोविड द शटल कॉस्टेड मी अराउंड 450 रुपीज़. बट एज यू नो दिस लॉकडाउन एंड कोविड हैज़ इंक्रीज द प्राइस ऑफ द शटल. यू कैन सी ऑल द योनिक शटल लाइक एट मैविस 350 एंड ऑल. I used to get it for around 800 rupees. Now I'm getting it for 1000 rupees. So the price difference is there with every shuttle. Packing is really good. And here is your shuttle. Okay. So brand and all it is written. The MRP is printed as 1390. But I don't think this is really so costly. Let's open the box. See the shuttles, we have 6 of them. The box is not really very sturdy. This is advertised as a made in England product. 5 and 6. Okay, so here are your shuttles. The 6 shuttles. Let me tell you, this is a bit heavy, more heavy than the Yonex 200 or 350 variant. These nylon skirt, this is really heavy. So I'm not really sure, but I think that heavy things won't last for much. You can play, I have played from this shuttle and you can play for almost 2 to 3 games. Now the cork is a wooden cork, that is really good. Because you get a wooden cork in 350 Mavis 350, which cost you around 900 rupees, and in the same segment you get Mavis 200i, in which you have a recycled cork, the plastic one. So wooden cork, that is really good. It will offer you great control. Then the skirt is really good, and this pores, this is the wing rip technology. This pores, this helps in wing rip technology. The technology which helps this shuttle, the nylon shuttle, to get stabled. So this is a made in England product and I really like this shuttle. I mean, for 530 rupees you are getting a wooden cork, so you can't ask for anything else. I mean, you can go for this shuttle, of course. If you are going for Mavis 200i, of course you can go for this shuttle. This will be way too good for you. So hope you liked my video. For watching further more badminton videos, stay tuned and subscribe to my channel. Till then, bye bye.